as the ashes in the bathtub float away, spiraling down the drain. I tell myself I'm not addicted, just an active participant, and the tobacco doesn't kill me half as much as the air freshener I used to cover it up. But I got a carton Saturday morning, and there's 3 packs left this Monday afternoon. And I'm drinking a toast to the lung cancer I'll have for a tenant soon. He came back to town on my birthday, but that was just coincidence. And we speak for a couple of minutes on the prospects for a resistance. I figure if I was gonna die for something, it might as well just be nothing at all. Over some granola piece mix, organic food purchasing their way to freedom. He says he's too drunk to overthrow capitalism and the nation state. And there's me and a million others who just can't help but relate. Saying I hate you, I hope you can read my notes in the margins. Hope you read between the lines and fuck you as I reach for my tobacco tin, spitting chunks of my gum out on the sidewalk. Hasn't this been such a nice talk? I curse the world 1 second and demand that it buy me a sandwich in the next. As midnight washes my birthday away, I feel just like I did last May. And if I don't know what it's like to not be rejected, I should celebrate the low points instead. And for once I can agree with me, walking down to the river, sit down a couple yards away from a drifter. I don't offer him a cigarette, I back down at the last second. I don't offer him a cigarette, I back down at the last minute.